Hello again from the Parameters service. Today I'll describe a workflow we added that will assist in using the Parameters service for all of your Revit projects. We heard from some customers of the service that it's a great place to manage your parameter standards, but you cannot use it on any project that's on any Revit version before Revit 2023. We have enabled the ability to export your parameters wholesale or by selection to a new shared parameter file from the service. You'll not be able to make use of the metadata defined in our service, such as Revit category, type versus instance settings, property palette group, nor bulk load your parameters. However, this allows you to use the same naming conventions and GUIDs across multiple versions of Revit. Note that the service does not create groups within the exported file. Admins can refer to their data standards via the web view while configuring older versions. To export your parameters to a shared parameter file, select the parameters you wish to export, then select the three vertical dots next to the navigation bar and select Export. This will generate the file and start a download. This should be found in your Downloads folder. Your new Shared Parameters file can be used the same as any other Shared Parameter file. Exporting parameters to a text file is also available from within Revit, with only a few minor differences. As Revit is not your active web browser, the generated text file will attempt to automatically open on your computer. You can do a Save As to place this where you want. Otherwise, the file is stored within your Revit install directory. Navigate to where Revit is installed, go to Add-ins, Unified Parameters, and the generated files will be located in this folder. Thank you for watching our video, and we'll see you next time.